The question is, what does Mishima mean? So it means inlay, and it could be, like, inlay could mean several different things. So it could be inlaying slip, it could be inlaying underglaze, it could even be if you have wet clay and then you have a second clay body that's a different color and you squish that in, that's also considered Mishima.